1:45 left. Oilers down 6-5, looking to avoid an 0-2 start. David Cavasso with the puck in the high slot. Gets it across, tries to get it deep, but nothing there. Louis Chandler keeps the puck in, gets it across to David. David at the blue line, but fails to get it deep. And now it's Abraham Dayan, going all alone. Him and Ray T. What will he do? Ray scores! Abraham Dayan, and he thinks he will most probably be a 6-4 win for the Calgary Flames. With 1:24 remaining. As Ray T did all he could do to keep them in it, but not enough, as the Oilers failed to hold on to a 4-1 lead, and now look like they will be 0-2.